Mercy singer Duffy shares her harrowing encounter being raped, drugged, and imprisoned for weeks in her own house as she recalls her dark and unbelievable story to help people who have suffered the same. In an Instagram post, Duffy revealed how she was drugged at a restaurant on her birthday before being held captive in her own home and taken to a foreign country. She said, "I was put into a hotel room and the perpetrator returned and raped me. I remember the pain and trying to stay conscious in the room after it happened. I was stuck with him for another day. He didn't look at me. I was to walk behind him. I was somewhat conscious and withdrawn. I could have been disposed of by him." However, after being tortured for weeks, the singer doesn't remember how she escaped. The singer further claims that she no longer feels ashamed, and instead she believes if we speak from the heart within others will answer.